Thanks for logging on to KOCO.com as well as your KOCO5 mobile app. It is a sunny, nice, dry start to the day for Thursday, going from 60 up to about 67 degrees. And tomorrow afternoon, you can still dress like it is summer. We're well above average, mid to upper 80s, much closer to record highs tomorrow than this normal high. But late tomorrow night and into Friday morning, 40% chance of rain will move in across western, central, and northeastern Oklahoma here. Severe weather risk is very, very low. Meteorologist Brad Satter will have a timeline on when you can expect the rain to move in tomorrow night on KOCO 5 News in the morning.